So near about 30 to 40 minutes, that's the ceremony. And before starting the prayers, they sing some things to concern songs, to concern their minds. These are the seven priests. They are the Brahmin people and who has studied like a Sanskrit language. The Sanskrit language with the teacher students they call the one. Mostly they perform. It will be the crowded. So it's difficult to walk on the stage.